First, in the mouth, the saliva mixes with our food. Then, the food goes down through the esophagus. When it goes down, it goes into the stomach where it mixes with some of the gastric juices and it dissolves. Then, it comes out of the stomach. When it comes out of the stomach, it goes into the small intestine. It enters in the small intestine where it mixes with the juices, digestive juices. Then, when it has finished its work, it goes into the large intestine where water and minerals are secreted out of the body.
And slowly it passes through the anus.
Now I will explain you the backside work.
The saliva which was entering from the front, we had made over your hole, and the plastic bag we had take out from the hole.
Then we
put this bottle and the saliva comes out. Now over the gastric juice, the same method had been done.
Here too the same method had been used.
Now to move, we had make a same border which is over the front side.
Then here,
as the food is over here and it's iron piece, we use your magnet as the iron piece sticks over front side.
Then, and as we move this down through the esophagus, the food is also moved down through the esophagus. Then the same method was used to pass from the stomach and the large intestine. Hope you liked our project. Thank you.